data types in C. So what is data types? So data types defines type of the variable. There are three types of data types. That is primary data types, which is also called built-in data types. The second part is secondary or derived data type, and third is user-defined data. Now, the primary data type also divided into six parts, that is integer data type, floating pointing, double pointing, character point, string, and then void. Also, secondary data type also divided into three parts, array, pointer, and function. And user-defined data type also classified into four types, structure, union, enum, and type definition. So, first we discuss the built-in data types or primary data types. So, integer data type. Okay, integer data type is used to store complete numbers. For example, 32, 45, minus 38, 6, that is. It has storage capacity 2 bytes, and it has range from minus 3 to 767 to plus 3 to 768. And it is denoted by percent %d. The second data type is a floating point, which is used to store real numbers, and it has storage capacity 4 bytes, and it has range from minus 1.4 e raised to minus 38 to plus 1.4 e raised to plus 38, and it is denoted by %f. The next data type is a double pointing. It is used to store complete as well as real as well as high values, and it has storage capacity 4 bytes, and it has a range from minus 1.7 e raised to minus 108 to plus 1.7 e raised to plus 108, and it is denoted by percent %d. The next data type is a character, which is used to store a single character, and it has storage capacity 1 byte, and it has a range from minus 127 to plus 128, and it is denoted by percent %c. Okay, so next data type is a string. String is a group of characters, and it is denoted by percent %s. The next data type is void, and it is a default data type. So there are six types of primary or built-in data types in C. Now we discuss the next data type, the secondary or derived. A secondary data type is a data type which is derived from primary data types. And there are three types of secondary or derived data types: array, pointer, and function. So we discuss what is array. So array is a group of elements having same data type with continuous memory location. And there are two types of array: one-dimensional array and two-dimensional array. The next data type is pointer. Pointer is also a variable which stores memory address of another array. Okay, so next is function. So function is a block of statements. For example, we can see void main, etc. Okay, so next data type is a user-defined data type, which is defined by the user. And first we discuss structure. So structure is a collection of similar or different data types. Similar, union. Union is also used to store similar or different data types. And next point is an enum. And enum is used to create symbolic constant. And next is a data type, type definition, which is used to creating a new data types from older data types. Okay.